Hello, yesterday I was looking at some Orthodox websites to see the saints of the Old Testament and their icons, and I saw King David, I saw Jonah and Elijah, but I did not see King Josiah. And I don't understand this, because the Bible says that he was the greatest king. There was no king like him before him and no king like him after him. That means he was greater than King David. Yet the Orthodox have icons of King David but no icons of King Josiah. This makes no sense to me. King Josiah began his reign, according to scripture, at the age of 8 years old, and he reigned 31 years, and he totally eliminated paganism, idolatry, witchcraft, mediums from the land. He executed the idolatrous pagan priests, and the scripture says that he did that which was right in the sight of the Lord. Obviously, God, as we know from the testimony of scripture, hates idolatry, witchcraft, mediumship, and paganism. So, I don't understand why he's not considered a saint in the Orthodox Church. If he is, where are the icons? I was unable to locate icons of him online. And it says in the Bible that he followed God with all his heart. And he did more for Judah in terms of destroying idolatry and paganism than the Emperor Constantine did for his empire. Yet the Orthodox call Constantine a saint and have icons of him. I don't understand this. So I would encourage the Orthodox to read the relevant scriptural passages about King Josiah and look at how godly and pure in terms of adhering to the faith of God that this Josiah was. This was a righteous, godly king, the greatest king to ever live, and yet the Orthodox don't have icons of him. This makes absolutely no sense to me. So this is my question for the Orthodox Church. Where are the icons of King Josiah? I want to emphasize here, and forgive me, I have a tendency to repeat myself, but it's important for people to understand that the Holy Spirit has revealed to us in the pages of Scripture that he was greater than King David, yet the Orthodox have icons of King David. Makes no sense to me, people. I thank you very much for your time. Christ is risen.